Breaking news coming into the KRK4 newsroom. Stuttgart police confirm an arrest has been made in the 2016 murder of Christopher Haynes. We're told Corey Jeffrey is now charged in this case. We don't know at this time what charges exactly he's facing. Back in 2016, Haynes' body was found in his car in a parking lot at Riceland Foods. He was an employee at the time. Haynes left behind a wife and four children.